Hi folks, Tim here, and welcome back to Elmendorf Acres. Well, today you're in for a special treat. We are resurfacing a gravel driveway. Now, we were here yesterday and pulled all the gravel off the lawn and kind of filled the potholes at that time. And one of the things I like to do before we actually add more material to a driveway is get all those potholes filled and packed in first. And then by doing that, we can kind of skim coat the driveway and roll it all, and everything comes out nice and level and nice and smooth that way. So we've done a lot of driveway resurfaces over the last 15 or 20 years at Elmendorf Landscaping, but today is a little bit different because I've got Owen working for us today, and Glenn is here with his tractor as well. So Glenn is using his little Coyote tractor with the box blade to smooth it all out. I'm using my larger Massey Ferguson tractor to load from the stockpile into our dump trailer to then shuttle that back to this driveway where we're working. And then a little later today, we're gonna have a roller come in and we're gonna be rolling the entire driveway. So you're gonna get time lapse and video of multiple tractors and different trucks. We're working hard on our YouTube channel to try to make it enjoyable for everyone, and of course educational as well. So today we are resurfacing this driveway start to finish. Like I said, we did a little prep work yesterday, but we're doing a lot of work on this private road here. This is actually the road that early in our videos you will see plowing winter storm olive. So that happened here on this road. You can kind of see behind me as I'm walking, I York raked all the gravel off the side of the road yesterday, and we'll be running some of that in with the roller as well. And we've got tractor trailers of material coming in later. So if you look at one of the shorts that I did April 3rd, you will see the short video of the tractor trailer coming in. That's all for today, folks. Thanks for watching. Please like, please subscribe, and please share.